I'm off again. Crazy Joe. On another walk. I think it's about 7 or 8 miles long. I'll work it out when I get back. Just set off along a very pretty country lane. Beautiful part, walking through these gorgeous, I don't know if you can see, but these gorgeous twisted trees. Dandelions. Beautiful. Pick them on St. George's Day, is the tradition, flower heads, and turn them into the most delicious wine, which I can vouch for, and becomes like a liqueur. Very, very strong and very, very delicious. Look how beautiful and merry they look. I think I'm going to call this the alone walk, and the reason is because I haven't seen one other person, and I enjoy that. I enjoy having nature to myself. I think he was starting to climb, singing at the top of his voice as they do, and then he didn't like me watching him. I was a bit too close, so he's gone over to the other side of the field and he's doing the same there. You can probably hear him in the background. Once again, skylarks, as you now probably know, my favourite birds. I'm going to play a tune with the gate. Best gate ever. Well, I don't know what's happened to that house. Has the roof just caved in? Buried in the brambles. Found an old-fashioned shepherd's hut, complete with the original wheels. Oh dear, I've just seen something which I think is very terrible. I don't know if you can see over the field there. There is an air ambulance. An ambulance. And police cars and flashing lights.
Hi. I know I mustn't let things get me down, but the accident causing that lane to be closed for the rest of the day, as the policeman said, so I can't get onto the footpath that I need to get onto. That means that I've got to backtrack and either walk back the same way that I came, which I don't really want, or walk along the road for quite some time and then hit the Shepherd's Trail and the scenic route there. Both ways is going to add on quite a few miles to my walk, which, although is good, I just feel a little bit low about it. But I'll be okay, this is what it's all about.
Okay, so the lane that's closed is here, and right now I'm sitting having my lunch here. So I'm going to walk back the way they have come, as far as this little lane here, or road there, not continue back through all my footpaths, but I think walk along this road, I don't know if you can see that, walk along the road quite some way until I get to this point. Then there's a steep climb here, which I will probably do, so I'll climb the down and up to the Shepherd's Trail that way. I've got a long road walk now. It's a little bit busy, but not too bad, just the occasional car. Now, that's a good sign. So, I'm coming off the road and I'm starting to climb the hill. A pair of buzzards hunting. I'm at the top and I can see for miles and miles. I'm out of breath though. I just saw an amazing thing running up this path. It was a little stoat, and he stopped, and when I came closer to see what he was up to, he ran away. Look, he's obviously been raided in a bird's nest and was enjoying an egg. Anyway, oh look what I found. Came out to see us and he ran away again. Shattered. I think I've got about another 2 miles to go, and although I absolutely love being outside today, I'm really, really tired. And I think the detour, a couple of, especially that steep climb that the detour involved, so I'm just, I'm going to sleep leaning on my backpack. I'm just tired. But it's going to be worth it, because I'm going to get skinny, and that's the whole point, and getting fit and getting outside. And what would I be rather doing, sitting on the sofa right now? I wouldn't mind a little rest right now, but actually I'm still glad I'm out and about. Okay, so I'm about to walk through a field of cows, because I'm walking by myself. I got the pole out, okay, because some hikers have known to be harmed by cows, usually if they've got dogs or something. But I just like to be safe. Oh, I've walked down the wrong footpath. I'm the wrong side of the village. I think I've still got a way to go. You are here, but you're meant to be. Here. Daft thing. Thank you for watching. That's it again. Let me know what walks you've been on. Put comments below. Tell me about your experiences walking, losing weight in nature.